Good morning, friends, and a very happy Holi to everyone. So today we are going to talk about some numericals based on the theory of unimolecular reactions, which has been asked in the previous CSIR NEET examinations. So in the last video, I talked about the theoretical aspect of unimolecular reactions, and in this video, I will solve two numericals for you, so which will be helpful for you people for your upcoming CSIR NEET examination. So let's start with the numericals. So in the first numerical, this asks the first order rate constant for a unimolecular gas phase reaction A to product that follows Lindemann mechanism is 2 second inverse at a pressure 1 atm and 4 second inverse at a pressure 2 atm. So find the rate constant for the activation state. So what we are given? We are given, so K unimolecular at pressure 1, unimolecular is 2 at Pa 1 atm, and let's say dash equal to 4 at 2 atm. Okay, so we are asked to find the rate constant for the activation state, that is the K1 we have to find. Okay, now as you have seen in the last video, the K unimolecular is equal to K1 K2 A by K2 plus K inverse 1 A. Here the A is nothing but this Pa. As concentration is proportional to pressure, so we can replace this A term with the pressure term. So this is a general, this is your writing 1 dash 2 dash. So in general, K1, here we will write P, P of A. Fine. So just putting the value over here, so we are getting 1, putting this value 1 by 2 is equal to, this part is constant. This part is constant. So we are writing it as C, some constant, plus 1 by K1 into pressure, first one is 1. So this is the first equation, that is, so this is the first equation, and in the second part, here the rate constant is 4, this is the constant, and this is 1 by K1 into 2. So second, so just we are subtracting 1 from 2, just this minus this will do. Okay, so if we do this, so here 1 by 4, or you can do 1 minus 2, let's say 1 minus 2, so half minus 1 by 4, this C and C will cancel out. Here 1 by K1, K1 minus 1 by 2 K1. Got it? So this becomes, here is 4, 1 by 4, and here we are getting, taking 2 K1, so 2 minus 1, so 1. Okay, so 2 K1 is equal to 4, that is K1 is 2. And what will be the unit? The unit will be atm inverse, second inverse. So this is our answer. Fine. So answer is 2. Fine with this? Okay. So you can take a snapshot easily. Okay. So let's move to the second numerical. So So this one came in December 2015, CSINet, and the second one which we will do has been asked in the CSI December 2018, that is the last net. Okay, so what is given? Let's see. Question number 2. So K unimolecular, that is a unimolecular rate constant, is the K unu is the effective first order rate constant in unimolecular reaction. So you are given the reaction like this, A plus M, that goes to A star plus M. K1 is the activation state and K inverse 1 is the deactivation state. And A star is going to product side and where the rate constant is K2. So we are given the slope and the intercept value for the plot of K unimolecular versus 1 by K unimolecular versus 1 by M. So slope and intercept are given. We are asked to find the value of K inverse 1 by K2. So let's write the equation. 1 by K unimolecular is K1 K2 plus, here we will write M. We will write M. Okay. So we are given this value. We are given this value. This is our what? This is our intercept. And 1 by K1, this portion, this is our slope, like this. So 1 by K unimolecular, 1 by M, if we plot like this, we will get this one. So our slope will be 1 by K1 and intercept will be K inverse 1 by K1, K2. So these values are given. So we have given the slope. So from the slope, we can easily find the K1 value. And putting this K1 value here, and as you know the intercept value, and putting the K1 value here, we can easily get the K inverse 1, K2. So 1 by K1 is given as 4 into 10 to the power 6. 1 by K1 is given as 4 into 10 to the power 6. Fine. And intercept is given as K inverse 1 by K1, K2 is given as 8 into 10 to the power 11. So this is the intercept, this is the slope. Now, rewriting like this, K inverse 1 by K2 into 1 by K1, that is getting 8 into 10 to the power 11. Just, we are taking this one and taking 1 by K1 out from the equation. Now, K inverse 1 by K2 into, we'll put 1 by K1 value, that is a slope value, that is 4 into 10 to the power 6 equal to 8 into 10 to the power 11. So we have to find the K inverse 1 by K2. So K inverse 1 by K2, that comes out to be, so 10 to the power 6, 10 to the power 11 cuts out to give 10 to the power 5. Fine. And here 4 and 2, 4 and 8 gives 2. So 2 into 10 to the power 5. So the value of K inverse 1 by K2 is 2 into 10 to the power 5. So this question was asked in CSINet December 2018, and this option is in the this answer is in the first option. So the correct option will be the first one. And from set A, I think the question number was 119. So it will be a, so it was a 4 marks question. So answer is 2 into 10 to the power 5. So that's all for the numerical part. And if you want to solve more and more numerical, you can refer to some book, or you can ask me to do more numericals on this topic. So that's all for this video. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe our channel for being updated. Thank you.